Hi, today I'm going to tell you how to capture snapshots programmatically in TruClient. TruClient allows you to capture snapshots based on three conditions. If you go to runtime settings in TruClient and click on other, and in the right side you could see you'll be able to generate replay snapshot on error, always or never. But there is a hack to capture snapshots programmatically in TruClient 12.55 onwards, I believe. Now we are going to create a sample TruClient script, and we are going to see how to capture snapshots programmatically. So here, the first step is I'm going to add a generic browser action, and we are going to launch example .com. And just to make sure, I'm just clicking on the play step, and we are making sure that website is getting loaded or not. Now we are going to capture this home page snapshot programmatically. So just click on convert to code button and let it be the default options in the conversion settings. Click on convert. So this will convert your TruClient script into code so that we can leverage the taking snapshots programmatically using Utils API calls. So this is the step, one and only step we have added in the script. Next to this, we are going to add the capture snapshot function. So TCS dot utils dot snapshot. Just press enter key. And in the snapshot name, give some valid name, say homepage snapshot, and close the double quotes. Now click on save and hit run. So once the first step is completed, the second step will capture the snapshot, and then it will store the snapshot in the script folder. So now the replay has been succeeded. So this is my where I have stored my TruClient script in my local desktop. So go to results, interactive, IE, RB, iteration 1, 0, and here you could see homepage snapshot.png file. So if you open it, you can see the example domain homepage snapshot. So in this way, you can add this particular step wherever you want to capture the snapshot programmatically. So instead of selecting always or on error, you can just use this particular function wherever you want. So I hope this particular tip is helpful to you guys. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more such tips and tricks. Thank you.